What's up guys, it's Ed V. Today we will see a tour at Croatian Railroad Museum, but we have a slight problem. Apparently the Croatian Railroad Museum is closed temporarily, but we will do the outside shooting. So we will follow the tracks and see what we can see. And what we can see here is, whoa, this is tender. This is small tender, which is used by a steam locomotive back in the days. It has three axles, but that's it. For another one, this is a tank car, and this is a US style tank car. We can see it by these standard American trucks. What we can see here is still has the stamp of JDŽ, Jugoslovenske državne željeznice, Yugoslavian State Railroads. And what we can see here, it's decommissioned back in 2006. Later on, this is a station for a station master. This is another small steam engine. Another steam engine. Now this here is a track with a steam engines. And in here, this is a 2061 or 661 Kennedy diesel electric locomotive. There are only two preserved in Croatian Railroad Museum. Now this one is a AŽ 2133 locomotive, sorry. This is also a 2061 O32, diesel electric locomotive. And in here what we can see is a HJ2132 or Jenbach locomotive, and back there is a snowplow. I think that's the only one which survived. And what we can see here is the other side of this railroad museum. These are a pair of two axle locomotives. Sorry, there are three axle or C. So, and back there is Breda 361 locomotive. Well, that's it. I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching. See you next time. For more info, go to ADB Railroader YouTube channel.